lateral epicondyalgia with the strap instead of the hands. Here I'm doing a lateral glide of the ulna while she's gripping the JMAR. Then I can do it with her extending her elbow into full extension. To switch the other side and do a medial glide, I simply have the patient move their arm out. I bring the strap on the lateral aspect of the elbow joint. I hold the distal humerus, and the patient does squeezes of the JMAR, or she does extensions with my help.